What's up, guys? It's Teaching Back the Vid. In today's video, I'll be telling you this week's photo news. Now, I know it's a Tuesday instead of a Monday, but I forgot. So here it goes. This news is, in today's news, Lika Pinkerton, 21-year-old Lika Pinkerton, who received a Tony Award in 1985, was nominated in 1985 for performance in Quilters, has died at age 96. And that's it for today. Let me go watch a play. Like and subscribe. Peace out, everyone.